Good for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.